Some drug smugglers in Mexico are using an old-fashioned method to get marijuana into the U.S. by catapult. The Border Patrol captured this video, night camera, to observe the catapult being used to launch drugs into Arizona last Friday. The agents alerted Mexican police, who seized the catapult and 45 pounds of marijuana. The drug smugglers did escape, though.